Murmana just popped through here. Big boosted damage for Urgot coming into this. Can they get it on the choppers without hitting? Righteous Glory doesn't really get him there. Meteos with a five-man Sejuani ultimate. If TSM can make it through this, they got it. But Cloud9 is locking them down. Bjergsen on the outside. He gets swapped in with the position reverser. How is TSM still alive in this one? They are doing everything they can, but Cloud9 closes the door on that.